Nancy's got a solid puff there. I'd call that a little bit too much heel. The red boat may be having difficulty because the power boat's in their way, so the red boat is pinching to get around the rib right there. That's kind of a bummer. The gray boat is going quite nicely. Good heel, good speed. They're pointing too close to the wind right there, though. Turn right a little bit, guys. Bear away a little bit and build speed. Nancy's now tacked for the line. She's getting ready to go around. It will be interesting to see if people jibe. There's a solid dark patch of water right after the windward mark. So Nancy's going to scoot when she eases sails and goes downwind. Pretty good tack by Gray. You can turn the boat pretty quickly in strong wind, especially flat water, but that was a little bit too quick of a turn. Red boat is looking good. Unfortunately, the driver is not letting the crew make decisions about when to tack, and the driver had a moment of steering too close to the wind there. Just a moment of steering too close to the wind on these boats is going to hurt you. Big puff at the windward mark right now. White's making their way up to the mark. Good speed, pretty good angle. Her jib should be a little bit tighter, but I think Paul's occasionally pinching so he can, or feathering to handle puffs. Okay, the boats have gone around the windward mark. Nancy did not jibe. Paul jibed relatively early. It looks like it's just one starboard tack broad reach to get to the finish. So we've got to get these finishes down. It's going to be black, it's going to be gray, red, and then white. Red boat, let your jib out more also. Gray boat, if you're going to commit to wing on wing, commit to it. Don't sail in the no man's land where the jib is sagging. Hold it out on the windward side, let your main out. Leo, whether your sails stay where you want them to is all about the angle you sail on. So it's the yarn on your shroud is the thing that matters. If you go wing on wing with the sails opposite, then put the jib on the other side. Steve, go ahead and let that out a little bit. Get it away from the mainsail so it gets more wind. Good. So red's got a chance. Okay, white's back there. Okay, gonna end this one.